Tell them devils eat a big dick.
That's right.
What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA. And he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Some dudes.
you say the IAA?
Globalpol helping to crack down on West Coast drug trafficking.
More on the tragic storm in Liberty City that has the nation caring again.
My UFO crashed, claims hiker.
Eyewitnesses thought they'd seen the crime of the century. Instead, it turned out they were watching a training exercise at the IAA headquarters building in Los Santos. It seemed like a daring raid in which a suspect was snatched by a man dangling from a helicopter. But no,
hey, my car!
On U.S. drug trafficking and the extra hope that more people will discover who the hell they are. In a recent poll asking U.S. citizens what Globalpol does, only 2 out of 10 people correctly identified the International Police Force, with the other responses ranging from antidepressant medication to cartoon characters.
Liberty City Storm News. The storm that ravaged Liberty City has some corporate citizens stepping up to the plate, including the gas and electric monopolies.
Getting America back on its feet is important to us, since we are a state-approved monopoly with zero interest in investing in infrastructure. We want to get the grid up and running so we can be printing money again.
Globe Oil and other petroleum companies have started a fund for victims called Warming Hearts. Not Warming Oceans, which fights the myth of climate change and helps citizens replace cars that were flooded in the storm.
Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared! I need backup, now! All nearby units report immediately! Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared! I need backup, now! All nearby units report immediately! Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared! Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared! Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared! Thank you.
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie waving an anti-globalization sign in my face.
Immediately!
I know. Good work.
All right. Well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets, you know, property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, you know, for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking, that probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours, enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
I'm here to help you. That's from our exclusive line. Take as long as you like. Bye. Enjoy your purchase.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey.
Oh, please.
Ah! Wow!
Crazy!
loaded.
It a crisis of conscience.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware.